Fireball? Well, magic missile is making a sound now. Dispel magic, yeah. That works on magic we have on us. Not on exterior magic, at least as far as I can see. Anything else we might try? Ooh, if she went up a level, we have one of these. Heal, Hero's Feast, and Soul Soaring Orb. Now, harm, I know, is like a harm touch kind of thing. I want to see what it does. Disintegrate. Any creature it hits to vanish. Magical vestment. An 11th level cleric could have AC 3 protection. I think she has 2. Oh. I just need to get out of that. She has negative 2, yeah, so magic vestments look pretty useless right now. Yeah, that. More powerful version of the first level blast. The spell has no cumulative effect. Well, I guess if you cast multiple prayers or no cumulative effect with blast. Not sure. You have a chance of success at raised head. Illusionary walls will not fool the party. Eh. Well, we can see this stuff. It's just can't get through it. Harm. Heal. The spell will completely heal a character of all damage, poison, blindness, and paralysis. Hero's Feast. Feeds the characters and cures diseases, heals, blesses, as per the bless spell. Makes characters immune to fear, poison, hopelessness, and panic for extended period of time after the spell is cast. Well, duration is permanent, but the other stuff is not. I don't know how long it'll last for. And Soul's Searing Orb? This spell turns a gem into a weapon. Oh, I guess first you need a gem. The gem must be thrown immediately because it turns into a searing orb. The priest's chances of hitting a victim are greatly increased. If the gem hits, it does 6 to 36 points of fire damage, and the target is blinded for a short period of time. Undead creatures suffer double the damage effect. Well, I'm going to take heal. Actually, well, Hero's Feast is for the whole party. Heal is for one character. Yeah, I wish I could. I'd definitely memorize 2. Or pray for 2, whatever you want to call it. Because 1's if the whole party is damaged. Or diseased, healed, and stuff like that. Pretty much a party-wide thing. Heal is if 1 character's really messed up. You have to choose, and I choose heal. That's cool. I'm glad for it. Pray. So, heal. Now we might have other spells available. We have 1 more. Yeah, it's going into cure light wounds again. We have 1 of level 3 available. Prayer. I can do another prayer. Let's do another prayer. We come across things that paralyze a lot. We'll just change this stuff around. I'm not sure. Negative plane protection. I guess that's going to come into play at some point. I'm just not sure. Negative plane protection, though. I'm just curious about that. Six. Wait. Well, I'm going down. Hold on. I confused the hell out of myself somehow. Can't see it. Well, show you guys most of it. The spell gives a character partial protection from undead attacks that drain levels. Oh well. However, the character still takes any physical damage done by the attack. Undead creatures that attack characters protected by the spell take 2 to 12 points of damage from the spell's positive energy. That's pretty cool. Long or until the character is hit. Oh, once you get hit once, then it's... yeah. One character. Yeah, so pretty limited. They were hitting all of us, so yeah, that's what that is. Alright. That's done. Next level, we've got another one of these we can do. Cure serious wounds. I'm probably going to do another one of them. We have a lot of potions for neutralized poison and some scrolls, too. Protection from evil lasts pretty long. So let me... pray for another cure serious wounds. 0 of 2, 0 of 1. Okay. And as for me, I don't think she leveled up. I'm just going to double check it. Nope. All right, done. All right, so I wanted to... yeah, now that I'm in here, I want to see if there's anything we can possibly cast on this thing. I think I might have looked at hers. Her spell level. The spell magic won't work. At least it shouldn't. Unless they're going to violate their own rules of what the spell magic does for this one instance. Remove curse works on us. Don't think it's a curse thing anyway. Cone of cold, old monster. That might be a wall of force, but I don't know how to get rid of it then. Disintegrate. I'm going down. I want to go up. A wall cast by a character is a spell with a disintegrate spell or with the petty... but he enters the square with the wall of force. Well, this is a wall of force against us. We cannot enter the square. That's the problem. And I tried to disintegrate. Next. I don't think there's anything else here. Check hers. Wait. Maybe we can get in one way. We just have to try. 8 ways. Mighty blow, I thank you. Let's just try something. Yes, didn't think so. We can get at it from three ways. I guess it's standing right here. Here. Here and here. Maybe pressing one of these buttons releases it. Because after I press the button, I'm pretty sure I just... I'm going to save before I do this. Now it tells you, it warns you. Oh. The plaque is etched with glyphs depicting a magical force of immense power. Further runes of warning read, "Halt! Do not touch." Well, there's stuff in there. Look at that. Our stuff is in there. Looks like it's laying outside of it. I killed Caramon. I just want to see something. Stuff's been released. This is all our stuff, right? Everything we were holding? All the weapons, anyway. Is all our stuff. So I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure this is all our stuff and this is just a stupid trap. I mean, I don't see anything that's... Everything we were wearing, pretty much. Or actually holding. Oh, they took the trident, too. Yeah, I think we're done. Yeah, that's what that does. Alright, don't save the game, whatever you do. Yeah, bye. Leaving. Oh, yeah, go that way. There's the stairs back up. I hear them again for some reason. Dead end? Oh. I wasn't even watching on the map. What does that plate say? Oh, this is back to... Well, we can get through here. This is a way through. Oh, we went back the other way. Never mind. Oh, there's a stairway at the end of this. Oh, not this. This way. Oh, God. Oh, God. Wait. Don't we want to go this way? Yes. Let's try. Oh, wait. We just came from here. Came from here. I just want the stairs up. That's all. I know there's several of them. I want one. I know I don't have to walk through this sticky slime stuff to get to it either. I really could just cut it here, but I really... Something interesting might happen when we leave. I don't know. Oh, stairs down. This, I believe, will take us up one of the main stairways. Yes. And then this will take us up even more. Yes. And now you just go straight through. Okay. Damn trees. The weakest trees, looks like you can't get through. Oh, really? I thought I'd get rid of all these. What am I doing? I I thought the trees wouldn't stand in our way. I guess that's only in the woods. Oh. Remove him from this. I think some of these might have returned. I guess I could be wrong, and this could be an area that I haven't seen, but this is the way into the forest. I mean, the wooded trail or whatever. Now this guy, right, I keep forgetting to mention about this guy who teleported us here, his master. He did not reveal, right, who the master is, and he didn't seem very trustworthy. He had nasty fingernails, and he looked evil. And why wouldn't he teleport us right to it? Why would he put us all the way over here to be immediately attacked by spirits, which, yeah, might have been purposeful. I might have missed this, I don't know. So I headed back to the wooded trail, just wondering how the trees will react differently. That's how you know you're playing an odd game, where you're wondering if trees will react differently to you. I think these grew back. It might not be sturdy, but they just grow back. Oh, that's solid. All right, let's go. Are we wearing that thing? Caramon's wearing it? Dying of friendship? Oops. Take this, tree! Take my friendship, forcefully. Well, most probably we'll never be back here again, so there's that. Forest again. Oh, Wyatt always has trouble with this one. Found me? You found me. I have the necklace of friendship. You must obey my commands. Wasn't it through here? Or was it the other way? We can go diagonal as well? Oh. I did not realize we could go diagonal. Here we can go. Jesus, why? Back this way. Of course, it just goes there. I'm not happy. I mean, maybe we do have to go through. Maybe I'm missing something. Maybe it is this way. This way, rather. That way leads out. So here I can go forward or diagonal. I choose forward. That's why I was getting stuck before. I didn't realize the arrow was pointing in different directions. Nothing going on there. Now if I go... It's not like there's shops back where we came from, but we have to travel back. Once I get through here, that's it. That's it, baby. That's not helpful. Anything useful up here? Something I can... No. More... Yeah, no more brambles. Ah, there we go. Oops. Did I turn again when I didn't want to? Let me use my keys here. Alright, so here. Dead end, right? Dead end. Oh, there's more ways through. There it is. Well, I hope that wasn't too boring. I got stuck there for a little while. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. This has to be Myth Drannor. This is the gate the Lord Protector of the Forest opened up. So we will be heading that way next episode. I've been running for like 3.5 hours. Wow. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.